Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 4, and today we are going to continue, and we're going to help the Minutemen here. Need to pick up that short musket, but I'm going to go ahead and loot the stuff around it first here. Before I actually pick it up, is there anything else? Oops. I think that's it. Okay, let's go ahead and pick it up. Now, I thought guys came. I guess not. I guess we just gotta go inside. Let me equip this, the new rifle that we got. Let's see here, is there something I can wear? Not really. Okay. Where is it? Right, favorite. Let's do it over there. Okay, we actually leveled up, so let's go and get those. Locks while I remember. So there's that. Alright, I'll be back, Preston. I'm gonna go unlock some safes. Now I have to remember where they are. Which is asking a lot. Nope, that's not it. Okay, so where the heck was... The one is out where we came into town. I think that's this way. Okay, that house is closed up. If I can find 3 out of the 4 safes that we found, I'll be happy with that. It's been literally like an hour since I played that last recording session, that last video, but I can barely remember where I was. Okay, it's not that way. Is it... This looks semi-familiar. I think this is it, right up there. It's that house is the first one. Alright, good stuff. We found one down, 3 to go. Right, it's upstairs. There we go. And I missed what was in the dresser, okay. I bet it's this way. Yep, but it broke. Okay. How about that? There we go.
Yes.
Alright. Good stuff there. Back down the stairs we go. Alright, now where was... There were two in houses, and there was one... There were two in that one building. Is it this one? No. I thought I was going to be slick and find it. I can't get into there. Let's see. Nothing there. Let me check this house up here real quick. Did I check this house before? If I can scale. Okay. Wild mutt fruit. Anything? No, because you can't go into any of these houses. Good, that was pointless. Why they have... Like, I would rather them not have them boarded up like this and just have them be hollow. Opposed to boarding them up. Just have, like, a copy and paste house layout that they can just copy and paste. I prefer that over... them being closed up. It doesn't even make sense that they're closed up. And also, it doesn't make any sense that I can't break into them. Alright. I don't think I came up here. There's nothing to loot, but I don't think I came into this house. Okay, where is that store? That's not it, is it? I don't know, is it? Was it the speakeasy? I think it was the speakeasy. The Concord Workshop, I think, is the one that didn't have anything. So we will get 3 out of 4 if I can't find the other one. I'm not going to search for too long. I'll go back and watch the video and we'll grab it in a later episode. Is it... Okay, it's in the middle. It's almost exactly where it started. There we go.
That's it.
not anything special, but not bad. Take these bowls and these glasses. I don't know why I didn't loot these while I was here. What's I doing? Okay, now there's a door, isn't there? That's the other thing. It's this door. Okay, let's go this way. Alright, there we go.
Sweet.
Clean striped suits. Some decent stuff there. There looks to be, yep, a gun, ammo. Alright, that was worth it. Okay, let me give Dog Meat some stuff to hold. You can take all six of these 10 mil. I'll use the glow-sided one. Take these machetes, the pipe pistols. I don't like the pipe stuff. You can take all of that. You can take all of these outfits. Because I don't need any of them right now. I guess I'll keep the wedding rings. Okay. Do I have, like, a bandana? Did I find a bandana yet? I think I did. Red bandana. There we go. Let's equip the red bandana onto him. Can I equip... Oh my gosh, you can equip the welding goggles. No way! What else? Can I equip anything else? No. But dude, he looks awesome with the welding goggles and the bandana. Hell yeah, let's go. I don't know, I like Piper and Dog Meat. I think they're my two favorite companions. I don't know, we might roll with Dog Meat. Just throw different stuff. We'll probably end up switching between them. I'll take Piper with me for a while, and then I'll switch to Dog Meat. I'm trying to remember where the other safe is. Was it at the top... I'm getting some... There were some expert safes. I think there were two expert safes. And I'm trying to figure out which is which. Like, is... I have two ideas in my mind, but I'm 90% sure they're just the... they're just the expert ones. So I'm just going to let it go. I'll check and I'll probably grab it in the next video. I'm not going to promise anything, but hopefully I do. Okay, that doesn't really... I'll meander a little bit here. Because up here... What am I doing? I already went in here. I'll meander here and see if I can figure out where it was. It was in a house, wasn't it? One of these houses open? Was it this house? Just be this house, so I can be done with this. Is there not even a... There's not even... Oh, here it is. Nope, that was a novice safe. Okay, I'm gonna give this like 30 more seconds. No one wants to see me wander around and loot for another episode in the city. I already spent 8 minutes doing this. Is there... Let's see here. Hardware store. I don't think I came in here. Let's go ahead and loot all this stuff. Why can't I loot that? I want that. Okay, duct tape. Surprised there's not a safe behind the counter. Also, I want to know who keeps a safe behind the counter of their... Don't you usually keep that in the back? Keeps it right here. Okay. There is an upstairs. I did not look at this place, so... We'll check this out real quick, and then... Beer bottle, jet, buff out. Alright, really nothing. Okay. Jump down. Oh, Dog Meat didn't jump this time. Was it at the top of the church? Fine, I'll go check the top of the church and then I'm calling it. And I'll just look at my last video figure out where it was. I don't think it was Top Church. I'm like 99% sure it wasn't Top... No, it wasn't Top Church. Sound like I'm giving a call out. Top Church. Okay. My stamina is horrible. Alright, let's continue with the story instead of running around. You go ahead and use this. Alright, into Museum of Freedom we go. Let's go get this taken care of, help Preston out. Help old Preston Garvey out. Then we'll get all set up with the Minutemen. I think I'll try to do almost all of this in this episode. Maybe a little bit longer than normal. Come on. There we go. What's he doing? Come on, peek out. What are you... Whoa, oh, I forgot. I was like, why is my gun not shooting? And I just missed because I'm horrible. There we go. Alright, I want to loop... How did I miss? What is melee? I forget what melee is. Is it right bumper? No. Yeah, it is. Okay. Now, the whole point I need to worry about here is making sure I don't run out of inventory space. I probably should have fast traveled back to the Red Rocket and deposited stuff. Hold on. Let me make sure. Okay, I was just making sure there wasn't another door. Nothing to loot. Okay, there's like nothing to loot. Alright, next area. Still no loot. Peek. I don't see anything. Okay, nothing in here. I think over here. There. Yeah. Here's the ammo in the tool case. Let's go ahead and loot all of that. Loot that. Oh, you can't open this door. Okay. I'm going to head down here first. You have to come down here anyway. But I am going to come down here. And here's just a simple strategy. It's worked in all the Fallout games. When a door is... What is going on? Solve this. So we'll do this first. I think I can just figure this out. Okay. Nukes. No light. Really? Alarm? Really? So I had to be... No. It had to be spend? No. Yeah, it had to be spend. I'm not gonna guess. Okay, fine. I'll do this the way the game wants me to do it. There's that. There's that. There's one there. Okay, nothing. Next. Is there any on this side? I actually don't see any so far. I miss a lot of these sometimes, granted, so I wouldn't bet my life that I didn't miss one. Okay, magic. Two. Maybe? Two. What did those two have in common? MA? Is there another MA? I hate this. Macho! There we go. Okay, now don't unlock the security gate, and then you come over here and you pick it, and it gives you get double XP, essentially.
Got it.
Then you pick the lock, got the experience for the terminal, and you got the experience for hacking the door, if you did not know that. Which I think it's a widely known thing, but it's something if you just got into Fallout, you probably wouldn't know. Cola bottle, take the switchblade, rat away. Okay. Okay, I need to loot the guys that I killed. Why do I feel like I remember way more guys in this area than there are? Dog tags. Subway tokens. Okay, where are the people I killed? Here's one. I'm just literally looting everything right now, because when I get the chance, I am just gonna sell everything to the first vendor that I can find. Oh crap, hold on. Screw this stupid. If you miss with it, you're so screwed. Okay, there we go. Two down. I do need to heal, but I wanted to. Why is my character stuck running? Look at this. What is going on? What is going on? What the heck was that? Okay, let me heal up before I forget. Do I have any rat away? I have 3 rat away. Let's see. Eat some pork and beans. Alright, let me just heal up that much for now. Ooh, more rat away, that's good. Early in the game here, I need rat away, but later on, it's not a big deal if I heal myself or not. I really don't care. Or if I have the penalty to health, I guess. I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you. Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with. You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk, and I'll be back. And you'll be dead. Yeah, take a walk, homie. Right over here to me. Where are you? I want to loot first, though. Never mind. Continue to. Oh, sh. Oh, there he is. I was like, where the hell did I just get shot? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, locate the trap settlers. Okay. I don't want to go over there yet. I want to loot. Looting is more important than their safety. Though there's not a whole heck of a lot to. Ooh. I think that microscope gives me some decent stuff. I shot his head off. I got a clean headshot. This is a different guy. Ooh. Always good to find these duffel bags. They tend to have some good stuff. Preston, stay away. I don't think I can make that jump. Nor do I think I need. Okay, I think it is time to go talk to Preston. Alright, let's go over here.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman. Maybe?
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
That ain't it.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
My subtitles are off. All right, RoboCo fun. All right, the Atomic Command hologame tape. Okay, that's pretty cool. Take the coffee pot. Here, let me steal from you guys before I save you. Let me take all your crap. Yep, just give me it all. There's the creepy old lady. I know what she's talking about. Alright, here's the perception bobblehead. Your perception has been permanently increased by 1, so that's always good. Alright, let's go ahead and go get this power armor. I was trying to combine the words suit and power. Gold watch, dinner fork. What's my weight sitting at? Where is my weight? 209 out of 230, that's not good. The power armor will increase my carry weight, which is nice. Alright, dog meat. Come here, actually. Let me trade with you. They have your base carry weight, I'm pretty sure. Unless they mix that up. Whatever your base carry weight is what they can carry. So what that drop my weight to? 180? That's good enough. That's 50 extra weight I can carry. Hopefully that'll be good enough. We'll travel to Red Rocket after this anyway, before we go back to Sanctuary to talk to Garvey. So we'll be able to hit up a workbench, and so we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Okay, so here's the power armor. Is there anything else here? Yes, there is. Let's play this log. Or what's left of it. Yeah, that's great. That's real encouraging. Or whatever's left of it. Alright, let's hop into this power armor. Let's get rocking and rolling. Pop this bad boy open. The first set, the first power armor of the collection for this playthrough. Alright, let's rock.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people.
I thought there was one up on the roof.
I give you that. I knew it.
Come here. Okay, I'm gonna loot. Yep, loot there. Oh, okay. I'm just trying to loot. Where's the next guy? Come here. Okay, where is he? These raiders are easy. This gun is actually more accurate than I thought it would be. Come here, raider. Why are they running one at a time? This is like those cheesy movies where crap runs at you one at a time. Oh yeah, Deathclaw time, let's go. Come here. Come and get it. Oh my gosh, it takes so little damage. It's ridiculous. Okay, reload, reload, back it up and reload. Keep backing up. You can just run away from it, I think, but I'm killing it. And using, like, all my ammo to do it. Beautiful. Alright. Come here, raiders. Is that it? I'm kind of worried about this car blowing up. Okay, truck didn't blow. Good. Yeah, give me all your loot. Oh, I have to. Oh, my carrying weight is over. I'm overburdened. Okay, good job, dog meat. Okay, now I gotta decide what I don't want to continue to carry. How much overweight am I? 12? Oops, wrong button. There we go. Okay, we're underweight. It worked. Back to Preston. This power armor. You lug around so slow. Hold on. Once we get in here, if you've never looked at running in power armor in third person, you look so majestic. The running looks like you should be running through a field. You look so majestic, it's ridiculous.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Look, you just look so majestic. You look like you should be running through an open field. Okay, enough of me running around in a circle.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Hey, 50 fusion cells and 100 caps. Not bad.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Okay, I'm listening.
You are a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Well, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse. Than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
All right. I don't think there's any more dialogue. Let's get on out of here. We'll fast travel back to Red Rocket, store some stuff, and then call it an episode. Worked out timing-wise pretty well. And I feel like we're progressing good. We've got some decent loot. We've got some good stuff. Not saved up, but we just have some good stuff. And so... I'm pretty happy about how this is going so far. Alright. Let's go ahead and fast travel. It's got Deathclaw. I like Deathclaws. I will show you it later, but I was really hoping you could get a follower that was like a Deathclaw. It's been like my dream forever. You can kinda get them as followers in this game and in other ones. I'm talking like a full-fledged follower, like dog meat. I think it would have been freaking awesome to have a Deathclaw with you. Alright, we are back here. Let me stop playing in third person. What'd you find, dog meat? What the heck did you find? There's a dead mole rat. Why, thank you. Here, I'll move it outside. I'll throw him in the grass. Alright, let's go ahead and store our stuff in the workbench. We got a bunch of junk. Canned ashtrays, ball peen hammers, all of that, beer bottles. Need any of that. The cigars don't have good value, I'm just going to go ahead and sell them. I do want to keep the cigar box, that's got some decent value. Normal cigarettes don't really, cartons do. Store the cups. I want to keep the Deathclaw hand. Don't need any of that. Sell the herbal. Put the dog tags in there. Okay, I'm not seeing anything. I want to keep those. Plastic bowls. Plunger. Scalpel. Okay, I can store all of this. Skull. Straw pillow. Table knife. Oh, crap. I hate that it stops going down. I gotta go all the way to the bottom of the junk to find it. Where is it? Silver pocket watches. There we go. I want those. Alright, that cleared up the inventory a decent amount. Okay, let me go ahead and hop out of this power armor. Hopefully, maybe I can repair it. Craft. There we go. Repair this bad boy up. And I think we'll stick in the power armor here for a little while. Maybe I'll You know what? Can I paint this thing? Modify. Where's the paint? Here it is, paint. Military paint or Vault-Tec paint? I don't have the materials to paint the whole suit. Never mind. Alright, let's go ahead and clear out a little bit around here real quick before I call it an episode. Clear out these tires. We're going to have a ton of rubber. I guess I'll keep that for now. But I do want to clear out like this. Like here. All these tires. Kind of want to keep that truck. It's kind of cool. The cars around the outside can probably stay. So can those for now. Okay, there's not as much to clear as I thought. Let me get rid of this stuff. Clear these bottles. Clear all of this. Alright, anything else? Let's clear the traffic cone. Can clear that car if I wanted to. I don't really see the need right now. Get rid of these cones. Extinguisher. We'll keep the floor jack and the big tires for now. Get rid of the little tire. Get rid of the shelving. Let's clear this area up. Where I'm just doing this as kind of a pre. You could probably, if you don't care about this, you could stop watching. Because you're not going to get much out of this other than me clearing this out. Let's get rid of all of these wood boxes. Broom, tire. I'll keep the tool rack for now. I'm gonna get all these tires out of here. So much rubber. I want to do like my own customization to the interior of this, so I'm just gonna clear out everything. I'll keep the radiator for now. I'll keep all that for now. Keep the fridge. Keep the cigarette machine. Alrighty, guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. In the next one, we will be heading to Sanctuary and talking with Preston Garvey there. So I hope you all enjoyed, and I will catch you on my next video. Peace out!